Fuck all of the ugly pride merch that every company is putting out right now. I need you to look at the new cups that Starbucks just put out because they're dating. This looks like every lesbian couple I've ever seen.